The fastest way to piss off an online shopper is to charge for returns. The reason why I shop online is because I want to shop when and how I want to shop. And I do it for convenience. Having to pay once I purchase something, I got free shipping on the way to give it to me. Now I'm going to have to pay to give it back because the product wasn't right. That pisses me off, and I would go to a different retailer.